wash their clothes and pay their way to go back.
Yeah, what other crops do you have on the farm here?
I have plenty, and as soon, now that the harvesting is over, we will be planting the coffee and the cocoa. But I'm planting the coffee, I mean the planting now, and I think we have planted over something like 50,000 now. And I intend to go to plant more. As you can see, that dry bush there, they are finishing cutting under the bush. And we're just waiting, as soon as the rainy season is over, then we can cut the trees down and they will continue the planting.
Mr. President, the fact that you are getting involved in planting these crops, I think is good news for Liberian farmers. Because once you are planting this crop, I think you will continue to champion the cause of the need for higher prices for Liberian produce, such as coffee, cocoa, bananas, and name it. Is that right, sir?
Well, yes, I know for sure that no country can survive without food. And our foreign friends got a way of telling our people that we cannot grow rice, that rice cannot grow on our soil, which is very false. And so I can remember in the late 60s or early 50s, our people used to get pizza from Monrovia. Everything that they eat, they grow themselves. But now that they got the motor rule, everybody want to, you know, be in Monrovia. They don't want to work on the farm. So our people begin, you know, reluctant. They all, you know, depend on Pusawa. So the only thing to do is to continue to appeal to our people that to grow food, you know, is good. And so we should continue to encourage them to until we can realize that the food is important for any development. Without food, nothing you can do, even if you get money. If you can't get rice to buy, I bet you now in Monrovia, no rice, you can take your pay, you can't eat $5 coin, nothing you can do it. And so it's better that we produce food so that we can be able to support other nations as well. But we should not depend on Pusawa every time.
Yeah, at the end of the harvest season, do you think that we can export some of our rice to our